Aclasta, zoledronic acid, inhibits the release of calcium from bones and is used to treat Paget's disease and osteoporosis. Aclasta is a solution for infusion, drip, into a vein that contains the active substance zoledronic acid. Aclasta is used to treat osteoporosis, a disease that makes bones fragile, in women who have been through the menopause and in men. It is used in patients who are at risk of fractures, broken bones, including those who have recently broken their hip in a minor trauma such as a fall, and in patients whose osteoporosis is linked to long-term treatment with glucocorticoids, a type of steroid. Aclasta is also used to treat Paget's disease of the bone in adults. This is a disease where the normal process of bone growth is changed. The medicine can only be obtained with a prescription. Aclasta is given as an infusion, lasting at least 15 minutes. This can be repeated once a year in patients being treated for osteoporosis. Patients who have broken their hip should not receive Aclasta any earlier than 2 weeks after the operation to repair the fracture. For Paget's disease, only one infusion of Aclasta is usually given, but additional infusions can be considered if the patient's disease comes back. The effect of each infusion lasts for a year or more. Patients must have adequate fluids before and after treatment, and should receive adequate supplements of vitamin D and calcium. Using paracetamol or ibuprofen, anti-inflammatory medicines, shortly after Aclasta can reduce symptoms such as fever, muscle pain, influenza, flu-like symptoms, joint pain and headache in the 3 days following the infusion. In the treatment of Paget's disease of the bone, Aclasta must only be used by a doctor who has experience in the treatment of the disease. Aclasta should not be used in patients with severe kidney problems. Osteoporosis happens when not enough new bone grows to replace the bone that is naturally broken down. Gradually, the bones become thin and fragile, and more likely to fracture. In women, osteoporosis is more common after the menopause, when the levels of the female hormone estrogen fall. Osteoporosis can also occur in both sexes as a side effect of glucocorticoid treatment. In Paget's disease, the bone breaks down more quickly, and when it grows back, it is weaker than normal. The active substance in Aclasta, zoledronic acid, is a bisphosphonate. It stops the action of the osteoclasts, the cells in the body that are involved in breaking down the bone tissue. This leads to less bone loss in osteoporosis and less disease activity in Paget's disease. Zoledronic acid has also been authorized in the European Union, EU, as Zometa since March 2001 for the prevention of bone complications in patients with cancer that is affecting the bone, and for the treatment of hypercalcemia, high blood calcium levels, caused by tumors. That's all information we collected. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for HeInfo channel.